Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Thank you. BD? Really need a stim, bud. Thanks, buddy.
Located.
Over here. Door? Meet BD. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Get in there. Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Found the target! Yeah, someone else take a hit! They can't all be dead. Can they?
Buddy, help! BD.
Don't let up. It's our job to trail you. He can heal. Let's kill that traitor.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting. I have another idea.
The invaders circumvented
the
office.
Enemy is running.
Stim, BD!
Jedi spotted! Surrender. You cannot win against our numbers. Your death! Advancing on the enemy!
Unauthorized exit. Still resisting? Unwise.
I will make you suffer.
He's moving.
Pretty in shape. You have sufficient power.
This is it. Hurry and get him.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Here, buddy.
I'm gonna shoot him.
Smashing attacker. Unessential.
Please assist.
Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Code Grease will close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Buddy.
Thank you.
Cross me one, BD. Buddy, help!
Here, bud. You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here. Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
You holding up over there, Captain?
Me? No, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just a little tense. Not used to all this action.
Sometimes the journey is dangerous. Tensions are high. Everyone feels it. I've seen it in Padawans and Elder Jedi alike.
Oh, good, good. So you just sat there laughing at them like you're laughing at me. Everyone's having a grand old time.
No, actually. That's why I started playing the Halleck set when I was a Padawan. It was always soothing. Music does that, you know? Almost heals you, even when you're in the darkest place.
Oh, well, that sounds nice, actually. So you gonna play me a song?
Later, maybe.
I look forward to it.